Hello everyone, today we will travel around Songdo and Incheon and I'll show you my favorite things to do during free time. Let's go! Mega Box is one of my favorite places in Tripo Street because I really like to come and watch films with my friends during midnight. It's so fun!
Second place, which I really like, because it locates next to Mega Box. So sometimes when we don't have a lot of time, we just come here with friends to relieve stress and have fun for real thing.
Now I'm going to the oldest area in Incheon. I'm so excited because my friend made a documentary film about retro cafe and that area, so I really wanna look it by myself. Let's go. Finally, I came to Sarija Street. This is very historical place. So I'm really excited to go inside and see retro cafe.
I can feel like old atmosphere. Hot chocolate is so delicious.
I really like to walk here because it's totally different in comparison with Songdo, so it's like something new and very refreshing for me. Hello! Center Park is my another favorite place. I really like to come here during spring because it's so beautiful. You can see a lot of cherry blossom trees. During summer, I like to come here at night time to enjoy night view. It's really wonderful. Let's go and look around here. Thank you for watching this video.